Hi, I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's take a look outside. To do that, we'll use our dome camera. That is a pretty picture. Just some high clouds overhead, lots of blue skies. And it's going to be warm, though. The average temperature this time of year is 89, and I think we're going to be right around that. A couple of spots are going to be above that, but these clouds will probably get some puffy white clouds building in the afternoon, a couple of which will drop a little bit of rainfall, 30% chance of rain on the day. Let me show you your exact cast headline. So the scattered rain chance does persist. We had scattered rain chances yesterday that didn't really materialize. That's because we were looking at a system that moved to the south and scooted on out of our area. A cold front, I've got those in quotes because it's really a frontal boundary that'll serve to help fire off a few afternoon showers and storms. And the weekend is Father's Day this upcoming Sunday. Looks like it's going to be mostly dry. Slim rain chances only at 20% then. But look at this nice little feature right here. This is a little weak disturbance in the upper atmosphere. This looks like it's going to drop to the south and should stay to our west. Then we've got another little feature right here. That looks like it's going to move to the east as well. Sandwiched between that is a few upper-level disturbances. We're up in the upper levels here. Notice the storm track is way to the north. Down at the surface is this. This is what we're watching. This is going to move to the south. A lot of models try to push it through. I don't think it's going to happen this time of year. These cold fronts get washed out before they make it through. Here's a forecast model. Now notice that little feature I showed you off toward the east. Well, it has it situated somewhere right about here. This is at 3 o'clock this afternoon. Notice that little swirl. It's going to continue moving toward the south. And notice what it does on the backside. It brings us a few showers by 7 o'clock this evening, which I think is a little late. That boundary is kind of situated right here. I think we'll get a few more showers and storms than that. But notice, we keep seeing this little swirl. That'll be lingering, maybe giving us a few coastal showers by tomorrow morning. That disturbance in Texas, it's a slow mover. Look what happens. It pretty much stays up there. So about a 30% chance of rain on the day, we'll get it. Highs today, they'll be in the upper 80s to lower 90s. It will continue to be warm. And it will continue to be humid, of course. It's that time of year. Temperatures in the overnight hours will be mainly in the 70s. A couple spots might dip into the upper 60s, like Hammond. We'll go clear to partly cloudy, and we'll work in maybe an isolated shower chance. Any rain that does exist will probably be over with by about midnight. Your 7-day exactcast is showing temperatures hovering right around upper 80s and lower 90s. 30% chance of rain today through Friday. By the time the weekend gets here, there's only a 20% chance of rain, which means your afternoon temperatures are going to be warm.